Hello, dosto. My name is Sasha. Hey. And I am not only very lucky, but I'm extremely proud to say that I have been attending the Russian Tunisia School of Acting here in Mumbai. So before I came to Mumbai, I checked out almost every single acting school and acting course I could come up with. And my choice was easy. So I was very lucky and happy that they also chose me. So I just want to share a few words about my experience at the Russian Tunisia School of Acting. Not only do they have many teachers, all of them are highly qualified. Not only are they highly trained or highly experienced, but they are highly dedicated because their ultimate goal is the same as your goal. They want you to succeed in this business just as much as you want to. Where else can you find that? That is something I felt throughout the whole course, throughout every single class we had. They can be strict, they can be tough on you, but that's because you need it, because they feel their responsibility for you to succeed in this extremely tough business. Because the fact is that not everybody does. So they want the most of their students to succeed. And that is very unique and that you should be happy for. So of course you have to work very hard while you're in class, of course. But what surprised me a little bit that I didn't know that you have to actually work harder when you're not in class, when you're home, when you're studying, because you get homework. So, and the next day they know who has studied. They know who has studied just a little bit and they know they will see you and they will know who has studied nothing at all. And they will go up to you right after class. They will tell you, listen, you did better last time. What happened this time? They will follow you throughout the whole course. So they see you, they see you. Even though we are several students in each class, they see each one of you. That is unique. So that is my experience. And not only could I come with my issues or my thing that I would need to work harder on while I was in class, but still now after the course, I feel free. I can go back there and I can ask them, listen, what do you think I should do with this movie? What about this product? What about this? What do you think about that? And they will be there for you. They will help you. So where else can you get that, really? So I want to say that. So and we had many different subjects, and you know, acting is everything. So you need many different things, but sometimes we had so many different subjects and so many different exercises, so we were like questioning ourselves, what do we need that for? Why should we do that? Why this? But trust me, after doing two big productions later, I needed every single thing of the exercises that we had. So trusted leadership of the school, trusted teachers, there's a thought behind every single thing that they will teach you. You need it. Because this industry, as you know, probably
is tough.